God, I always wanted to rap on this beat. I ain't even gonna lie. Shit, man, you can't do nothing but speak that real shit on this. Hey, shout out to Gotta, cause he killed this shit.
I'm on that bossed up flow, don't get it crossed up though. My dog just bought a Phantom and he ain't even got a note. All I hang around the bosses, on the real, that's all I know. Way before they rap shit, all my niggas was selling dope. Now I ain't saying that shit to Brad, most of them did it for they mother. But legal or illegal shit, a hustle is a hustle. I got word some niggas ran up on my bro and tried to cut him. Man, this shit we did to them dumb niggas, I can't discuss it. I know he listening to this track right now like lil bro bugging. But this shit coming straight from the heart, gotta make it public. I remember I got jumped cause everybody else started running. And I caught every nigga that ran on me and shot the one with him. Cause if you with me, then be with me. Don't just come around for the good times. When the shit get bad, they gone. You don't even get a goodbye. It seems like everybody that really understood me took out my life. Sometimes I have dreams, me and my homie back reunited. It's crazy how your dreams can have you wake up to a nightmare. Am I psycho? Cause I talk to people who ain't even there. I used to keep that kind of shit bottled up. Now I don't care. Cause sometimes it helps to say what you feel, even to yourself. I done been to war with niggas, I fed off my own plate. Niggas think they safe till you catch them sliding to the home plate. Put that back, cross they back, now you gotta get a replacement. They say blood thicker than water, well we solid like the pavement. Just thank my mama for being patient because she raised me into the man I am today. But she still call me her little baby and everything I drop, I swear she be on it. That shit amazing, cause she don't even listen to rap, but she got all of my mixtapes. I take the good with the bad, accomplishments with mistakes. Cause if it weren't for the bad, then the good would never be great. That shit probably didn't make sense to some of y'all, let me translate. If you bad, you wanna be good, and the good wanna be great. Now, if the great, it comes legendary status. But hold up, wait, I'm sitting here talking all this shit. Don't even know what the fuck I'm rated. But it's cool, you can rate anything you wanna rate me. Cause the one that love you today may end up hating you later. And the one that hate you today may end up doing you a favor on down the road. So just be careful about what you say to them. I just bought two twin Ninas, nigga. I stay with them even when it's time for bed. I tuck them in and I lay with them. All jokes aside, all this real shit in my mind just gon' go to waste. If we don't take action, then it's just a rhyme. They said the game down, well I stepped in just in time. Right before they pulled the plug, I said, wait, let me get my shine. Yo, I'm like, wait, let me get my shine. Cause every time I turn around, there's some hate niggas on my line. But I don't pay them no attention, I'm too focused on the grind. What, you mad cause I'm doing what I said I do? That got you down?
Yo, man, niggas be hating these days for no reason. They hate when you doing good. I'm doing something positive. I'm doing something to help the community, to help anybody who love good music, who love real bars. Like, I'm doing this for them. And niggas hate. That shit lame as fuck, man.